After hearing arguments from both sides late last month, Supreme Court justices are now contemplating the issue of gay marriage, but as they deliberate their verdict in private, the debate continues to rage on for the public as society has become largely more accepting of same-sex couples.
I've seen a great shift in the last 10 years, especially, and I think it comes from mostly from the youth, that we're growing up in a society that no longer demonizes people.
One of the factors has been the media has played a huge role.
A wave of support for gay rights overtook social networks as hundreds of thousands of users changed their profile pictures to a red equal sign.
Facebook turned red, and I thought that was interesting, the arguments for that and against, saying, oh, you're slacktivist.
However, not all are so convinced that the term marriage should be extended to gay couples.
I would be more comfortable calling it something other than marriage. And civil unions is good enough.
Although the public may have differing opinions on the issue, the Supreme Court will make their final decision on the matter in late June. For LCTV News, this is Matt Resnick.